Impossible. I cannot. I am the dark lord of the Sith. Still spouting the wisdom of the Jedi, I see. Maybe there is more truth in their code than I ever believed. I cannot help but wonder, Revan, what would have happened had our positions been reversed? What if fate had decreed I would be captured by the Jedi? Could I have returned to the light as you did? If you had not led me down the dark path in the first place, what destiny would I have found? I suppose you speak the truth. I alone must accept responsibility for my fate. I wanted to be master of the Sith and ruler of the galaxy. But that destiny was not mine, Revan. It might have been yours, perhaps. But never mine. And in the end, as the darkness takes me, I am nothing.
What happened?
I don't think anyone actually expected that he could be redeemed. I'm surprised you would even think of trying. There's no time to celebrate just yet. I was able to use my battle meditation to allow the Republic to break through the Sith fleet. The capital ships are in bombardment range.
And that means we all have to get out of here right now before this entire complex comes down around our ears. Everyone else is already on the ship. Let's move.
Main orbital stabilizers.
Everyone pull back. I don't want to lose any ships when that space station goes down.
We did it, Vandar. The Sith are routed, and the Starforge destroyed.
But at what cost, Admiral? Where is the Ebon Hawk and her crew?
defeated Malik, destroyed the Starforge, and broken the spirit of the Sith. For this, I am proud to present you each with the Cross of Glory, the highest honor the Republic can bestow. From Coruscant to the farthest reaches of the Outer Rims, you will be known as the Saviors of the Republic.
On behalf of the Jedi Council, defenders of the galaxy, and sworn protectors of the Republic, I too would like to honor you for your actions. We Jedi now have another tale to weave into the grand history of our Eternal Order. The redemption of Revan, the prodigal knight. Wherever you go, you will be recognized as the saviors of the galaxy, the heroes of our age. But you must remain ever vigilant, for one day you may be called upon yet again to defend the glory of the Republic against the tyranny of the dark side. This is the destiny of the Jedi.